Your forecast for the month of April 2018. This is a general reading for Capricorn Sun, Capricorn Rising, or Capricorn Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. Now, the third week, you have a major card. This is the Magician. And so there could be an important male figure in your life, a son, a brother, a husband, a partner. It could be somebody who has some kind of special skill, or you're trying to develop that. This is a week that focuses on your resources, whether those are financial or those are your talents, your skills, what you bring to bear in the world, your ability to produce results. And so whoever this is, whether it's you or somebody else, this is somebody who can manipulate the physical world in order to get what they want. And they may have a special skill or talent. This could be, you know, an artist. It could be a painter, a writer. It could be an entrepreneur. This could be somebody who is very good at language. They know how to communicate. They have a way with words. Or somebody who is in the sciences. Could be a medical specialist or a psychotherapist or somebody that's got some technical expertise or they know how to use some tools. This is all about taking what you have and knowing how to use it, being committed to the proper use of power. Now, if this is a secret love affair, this could be a very magnetic lover that has entered your world. You may be trying to master some kind of special skill, or you're focusing your energy toward achieving a goal that's important to you. You know, there's something that you picture and you want to bring that into physical form. So this is a week where it's important for you to rely on your instincts, your confidence in order to make some important decisions. Again, you could be trying to develop some new skills or do something creative. And, you know, it may not work out on that first go. You're having to come up with some strategies, and there could be some disappointments in between that. But this is a trial and error learning experience. This is a week to solve some problems, and there are definitely some opportunities that are presenting. And your ability to be flexible, to adapt to change is going to be important. Some of you, you're focused on self-employment. You want to, you know, come up with a strategy. You want to leave some situations behind, and perhaps you want to do your own thing now. You're starting a business, an enterprise, a venture. And maybe you're having to really market yourself. You're having to promote your skills or your product or really get to know technology somehow. And so for you, this is going to be a week of manifestation. Now, negatively, this is about somebody who is pretending. It's the trickster. It's somebody who pretends that they know more than they do. Somebody is acting like they have a skill set that they don't really have. It could also mean that you're involved with somebody, if this is a love situation, where, you know, the focus is on sex without love, or you can't manifest, or someone connected to you. Somebody is ineffectual or obstructive. Maybe somebody's too confident, or and maybe somebody is a poser, or they're a con artist. So you're having to deal with liars, or especially if there was some theft involved, or some illicit activity, or somebody's trying to get away with something and exploit. Somebody may be selfish. It could be there's some disappointments about virility. Maybe somebody is impotent. They can't come through. They can't show up. Now, for some of you, this is about the resources or the ability to perhaps travel or something that is of a celebratory nature. This week, you have to rely on you. You have to come up with some effective strategies. You have to make your own decisions, and it's going to be your willpower, your ambition that drives events. How constructively can you use your talents and your skills to promote yourself and promote your progress? This is a week where you're not afraid to stand on your own. And if the first week you didn't get any recognition or you were trying to fly under the radar, it may be difficult for you to dim the lights. You may be getting some recognition or at least some reward for your efforts or your services. And you're specifically getting that success because you're trying to achieve some things on your own. So this is about good news and having some doorways open for you. Now, don't get in the way of your good fortune by becoming impatient or arrogant or impulsive, where you self-sabotage, where you work against yourself because yourself is the only thing that you can focus on, your own interest. Again, that selfishness where you have disregard for other people and their opinions, their advice, or their assistance. So self-reliance, but not selfishness.